appeared as a shepherd in the 1966 Grossmont High School Christmas pageant. That was the year that a few guys played an outrageous practical joke during one of the last rehearsals. Just as the choir came marching down the central aisle singing Cantique de Noël. I can remember the name of only one of the perpetrators. I knew him then. And a couple years later, during this rehearsal, the curtains should not have opened. This was to be only a run-through of the procession and the singing of the choir. But they did. The curtains opened. And what they revealed was hilarious, barbaric, and sacrilegious, depending on your point of view, belief system, and sense of humor. The fabled Red Robe Choir of Grossmont High School was stopped dead in their tracks. Dozens of cast members of the pageant sitting in the auditorium waiting to be called to the stage. We all laughed or gasped or screamed. As the shock died away, the directress of the pageant, I believe it was Audrey Seidel, but I'm not certain, she flew down the aisle like a veritable fury, rushing toward the suddenly gaping curtains and what they had revealed. Needless to say, the cabal who had plotted and carried out this irreverent coup de main were banished from the pageant. I do not remember whether they subsequently met the vice principal's board of education, but I would not be surprised if they had been forced to bend over and take that medicine.